Welcome back for another Wellness Wednesday. Today I'm going to tell you the only workout that is ever going to work for you. That's right, I'm going to tell you exactly which workout it is that will give you the best results. And that workout is the one you will do consistently. I know, so boring and yet so true. If you are not working out consistently at one program and you switch programs all the time, you're never gonna have the results of somebody who just sticks to one program. Of course, you can do more than one type of exercise, but you need to have one as your cornerstone exercise or workout, and then you can dabble in some other things as you like. I have a trainer who says that when people ask him what he does for a workout to get the results he gets, because buddy's ripped, he says, that's not the right question. Don't ask me what I do. Ask me how long I've been doing it. You can't expect somebody who strength trains one day a week to have the same results as someone who strength trains three times a week. Even if that person who strength trains once a week is doing two other workouts, they're still not gonna get the same results because they're not as focused. If you put your head down, stick to one workout regime as your cornerstone, you're gonna see so much more results. That cornerstone could be walking, it could be biking, it could be Pilates, it could be yoga, it could be Zumba, it could be strength training, CrossFit, powerlifting, running, hiking, it doesn't matter. But whatever that activity is, it has to be one that you do consistently and you do for a longer term. You don't see huge results doing one type of workout program for 2 weeks, then skipping to the next, then skipping to the next, then skipping to the next. Super boring answer, but truthful answer. The only workout that's going to work for you is the one that you will do consistently. That is it for today. I apologize if you heard lots of clunking and slamming in the background, but I have two cats that are running amok in here today. That is it for today, like I said. I hope you have a wonderful day, and I will talk to you on Friday. See you later.